In this question, we need to define the associated colloid with an example. An associative colloid is a colloidal system where the surfactant molecules aggregate or associate to form the structures like micelles in a solvent. These structures are formed due to the surfactants, hydrophilic and hydrophobic regions. A best example is soap in water. When soap is added to water, it forms the micelles and the hydrophobic tails of the soap molecule aggregate in the center, while the hydrophilic heads face outward. They will form a stable colloidal structure that can emulsify oils and dirt.